All right, here on the field with John Franklin Myers. John, first of all, how good does it feel to get a win?
Oh, it feels great, honestly. I mean, we worked hard, great week of preparation. You know, came out here and we handled business, man. Defense played well, offense did what they had to do, and we got the win. That's all that matters.
For you personally, can you take us through the interception and your day-to-day? What worked for you today and as a defense overall?
Just playing, I mean, Foley. Foley's the reason I got the interception, you know. I mean, he got the pressure on the quarterback. He threw it up, I tipped it and then caught the ball and tried to score a touchdown, but you know how it goes. And then just playing off each other, you know, like, you know, on one of the sacks, you know, I played off of Foley. The other one, you know, Shaq helped me get that sack. So just the guys I'm playing with, they put me in a position to make plays.
Awesome. JFM, appreciate it. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you.